Charlie Sloth's Xtreme Bars, where we get your favourite artists to go around our race course performing one of your favourite songs. They can't fumble, stumble or mess up the bars, or make the driver mess up, because every time they do, they get points on their rap licence. Today, it's all about Professor Green.
No! My skin colour ain't nothing to me.
He's off.
We're all the same colour when you turn the lights. If you don't want to hear this, then turn the mic off. I drive women crazy. I left your
look, he's showing off already.
Only if the head's right. I forget a name, you know what it gets like. Like my whiskey sour, with no egg white. Rolling up a big spliff, sipping on a red strap. My bread's sweet, I've got that on.
Oh,
you're making it fun.
Lovely take around Snake's Corner. Alright, you're just showing off now, Pro Green.
E-M-G-G-T-S-E. Up and down the road, you might see me wet. Your lines
here
like
comes.
Cold that I keep.
I'm a slow stir trail.
My rhymes like cold that I keep repressing harder. I thought you were mashing work.
Wow, it looks like the driver's really enjoying this.
Where's the cash? I thought you was in the trap. I'm what's with all the front, cause ain't nobody got your back. Got your back, got your back. Ain't nobody got your back.
Hey, man, that Pro Green thinks he's on stage.
Ain't nobody got your back. So what's it all the front?
So far, so good.
I got that arch. Download it and bang it in your cash. Give me the spiff, yeah, I'm past. Crack shine, but I'm plastered, eh? But everywhere I go, I get my arse kicked.
He's really good at this.
Give him a hug, though. Don't give a fuck, though. Unless I wanna fuck, though. If you were sweet, but I tell you it's all love, bro. I couldn't give a fuck if you got hit by a bus, though. I buy him old Costco.
Ooh, lovely drift there.
If she cuss, though. Last no, me, I just run through it.
As he makes his way down dusty skid marks.
Word. I thought you were mashing work.
Wow, Pro's treating the driver like he's his brethren.
What's it all the front? Cause ain't nobody got your back. Got your back, got your back. Ain't nobody got your back. Ain't nobody got your back. Got your back, got your back. Ain't nobody got your back. So what's it all the front?
And they're done.
Delivery as good as if I was in a studio.
Alright, so how many points do you think you got in your rap license?
I don't think I got any.
No?
No.
How confident are you that you never got any?
I'm pretty cool. I don't think I got any. All I right. can't remember one. There's no slips that I remember.
Are you sure?
You tell me. I can't be sure until you tell me, innit? You got the evidence.
Right. Now, there was a fumble in one of your bars.
Oh, you're joking.
There was a fumble.
What is a fumble count as? Is that like half a point?
It's a point.
Oh.
It's a point. Now, I couldn't tell what you were saying. It sounds like you got your own words wrong. Do you want me to play it for you?
It's well, this does happen sometimes.
Here it is.
I drive women crazy. I left your bitch around. Only if the head's right.
Oh, I got that right.
Are you sure?
Yeah, only if the head's right. I forget her name. You know what it gets like.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Rattle.
And that bit there is a little rattle.
Right off.
Listen.
Rattle.
You hear the fear.
It's not fear, it's a bump in the road, bruv.
Yeah, listen.
Right off. I'm not Beyonce. I weren't trained to sing running on a treadmill when I was 12. Right off. It's a bit of a cadence, isn't it? Right off. Come on, there's no points. Bruv, come on.
I'm conferring with the adjudicators.
Emma, come on. There's no points.
It's a point.
It's not a point. I'm going to make a point of it not being a point.
This is
a scandal.
There is an appeal.
I'm going to go to the appeal. You know what it's like? Appeals are one in a thousand, mate. I've got plenty of friends in jail who'll tell you that.
Big Nasty's currently going through the appeal.
I want to go through the appeal system.
Are you sure?
I never.
Now, I have to make this clear. I have to make this clear. Green. I have to make this clear that if you appeal and your case is thrown out, you get double points.
Nah, just, I dead that, bro.
Just so you know.
Bro.
I'm just a voice.
You're not just a voice, bro. You're the brains behind all this.
No, I don't decide the point system.
I don't want the point.
I'm too big
I don't
for that.
Deserve the point. Hey, people, listen. Everyone listening. Yeah, you know what? Let's leave it to the people.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Put it on the Insta. Right. Yes or no. Do a poll. I'm taking this very seriously, bro.
To be fair. Even if you only get a point, you're still top.
I don't care, because someone else might only get one. Listen, right.
Yeah.
Right? I want it to be for the fact that I went, no, listen, we put it on your story, we do a poll. Yes or no, does pro deserve the point? Right. Yeah? We let the people decide. Right. Is that fair?
Yeah, do you know, what we'll do is we'll put it out there right now.
Okay, so you guys have decided that we was, in fact, wrong to give Professor Green 1 point on his rap license, which means Professor Green has no points on his rap license.